하고 있어요.
I was looking at my phone and she's just gone, so... Don't know where she is. Fuck, man. Warburg's got a really improve their service. Like, it's like certain spots of the course is packed out and others aren't. So weird. Now it's time to have a coffee and a cigarette. People should just go home. Coffee's alright. A little bit too hot, but
Like, the service needs to improve. The Warburgers are... Oh, there's that dude that I've seen him around. Fuck. So, yeah. He has like a bag. And an old black shirt and bag. So far, I've seen no one that I know. No one. I suppose I look like someone up on the phone. Cool. But... Alright. Finish the rest of my coffee. I had a resting bitch face, so I'm not gonna go near her. So I got scared to talk to her. The girl I was mentioned had like a resting bitch face on, so. But I didn't give it anything, to be honest, but. I felt kind of scared around her, but. I'm going to that glass here. I'm gonna go to outside the meeting now. Slowly walk my way out there. I don't know what's happening on the beach, but there's like a bunch of rises there, so let's have a look, eh? I got no idea what that is.
Nobody's, I don't think anyone's here, so nobody is here. Let's check the road, hey? But sometimes that happens with this hat. I don't see anyone. Let's see. Jump on some wood.
Yeah.
I was thinking that. I don't see anyone, so I just realized this door's like locked up. I don't think it's locked properly, that door. So I'm here to do a 12-step meeting. But they always not punctual, these people, but that's okay. Look at what a road. Work was alright today. I wasn't as, first time in a while I had a sense of like dread for it or angst, but that's a different reason why. Thank you.
life goes on, that's why I still do these meetings, but... Fucking hell. I don't know if the audio picked that up, but that was a cockatoo. Still seeing no one in the distance. Yeah, I don't know if I was recording. Okay, I can see somebody I know approaching this way. Actually, I do see somebody approaching this way, but I don't know. Oops. They were speaking French too. I hate waiting. I should do this more often, just sit here and be a bit more kind of, oh fuck, what's the word to it? Static, I guess, but... practice this more. Still see no one at all. Yeah, Peter would say too. Thank you.
wasn't explaining this last night when I had it about a Manly, but I had an interesting experience of two people though, but I don't think I'll have the noise quality that's on there. I can fuck, it will come every so often, but again, for like the fucking, I don't know, 100th time this year, I saw somebody, I guess, pay their karma, the bad karma, but a married woman was giving me no-no looks last night, too, at the meeting, so I've got to pay myself with that. I'm just... I don't know what they're like in the other parts of the world, but being a pushback rider here is just fucking... No, I don't know. I get it, good for them for exercising, which I'm going to encourage them to do, but different breed here. But it's really weird seeing people pay for their karma. Really weird. Oh, here's some more push bike riders. Like, I saw them coming. Like I said, I don't know what they're like anywhere else, but different breed here. But she looks really upset. Anyway, it's Father's Day today. I don't know what... I'm busy at work. It'll be interesting to see the chefs how behaving, but... The wife giving me no looks. It wasn't that bad, but still, like, it's... I can't really do anything when she's married, but... Hey, there's two more pushbike riders. In black this time. Both of them. Different shades of black. But, anyway, she kind of got up and left of the meeting. When the meeting ended, I kind of just got up and had a cigarette. I kind of I'm assuming she was talking to people, but I kind of warned back and started to say goodbye, and she kind of laughed, and, which is kind of good, because I didn't know what to do, would have, around her, but, yes, I'm starting to think I've missed this bus, too, but, noise, but, it's Sunday morning too, like it's only like the Belgium cafe is open. The guy freaks me out too. Belgian people are way too happy. Does Belgium still have like a royal family there? I don't know. Who knows? I'm sure Google does. But I still have to get back into walking to work. But on Sundays I'll give myself a break, you know. But hopefully I can get change my roster soon. So I gotta give him my phone number as well. Hey, two more. It's gonna be a shit fight today. I must admit, the chefs were pretty alright yesterday, so I think they started to realise that fucking trying to do, they want me to do everything all at once, so. No, I can't. Fucking hell, man. I wonder, like, each gang has, like their own sort of set, sort of thing. Right. Who knows about that stuff? It's a different world that I don't belong in.